Just in New York, ladies and gentlemen, here on the Dan to Dan Dunes at WMCA. You'll be hearing a lot more of that. He'll be 21 Thursday, and it looks like he could have a hit with that one. Bobby Rydell, we'll be back with your number 13 favorite, Jack Jones, Call Me Irresponsible, right after the news at WMCA. 58 degrees, 5:30, WMCA, New York. This is Frank Stickle, and I have news for you. Weather in a word, uncertain. Complete weather scope after WMCA Pacesetter News. Mayor Wagner indicated today he does not expect the New York City Council will act tomorrow on the proposed boost of the city's sales tax from 3 to 4%. Mr. Wagner said he plans a report to the people Wednesday night on his fiscal program and expects the council will want to hear what he has to say. He said he has not discussed the increased tax with council leaders or its members. Mayor Wagner told newsmen at City Hall he had not had time to review Controller Abraham Beam's statement that the budget could be cut by $42 million. But he said a number of Beam's items had been discussed and turned down by the Board of Estimates. And the mayor asked President Kennedy to declare fire-ravaged Staten Island a disaster area. That's a preliminary move to obtain federal assistance for rehabilitation. At the same time, the mayor said a representative of the Federal Emergency Planning Office will survey the damage caused by the series of blazes over the weekend. The mayor will make a helicopter survey of the area himself tomorrow. The United States has made diplomatic and military moves in connection with the conflict in Laos. There was a flurry of consultations today in Washington, London, and Paris. Pro-communist forces in the Southeast Asian nation have again agreed to a truce, but there is doubt the lull in the fighting will last. The Reds charged that right-wing soldiers have joined neutralists on the Central Plains, but the charge was denied by both the right-wing and neutralist factions. U.S. defense officials say some ships of the 7th Fleet are being sent to strengthen Navy forces already in the Southeast Asian waters. They call it a precautionary move. Other U.S. officials say it is possible, though improbable, that American troops might be sent back to Thailand, which borders Laos. Attorney General Robert Kennedy says a federal court in New York is being asked to drop charges of plotting to commit sabotage against two Cubans and a Cuban-American. A government source says the three were helpful in securing the release of American prisoners from Cuba. 21 Americans returned to Florida after being returned from jails in Castroland, but six others declined to come back to this country. WMCA Weatherscope, mostly sunny this afternoon, windy though, increasing cloudiness tonight with some rain likely late tonight, continuing into tomorrow morning. Low tonight, 45 to 50. Tomorrow becoming partly cloudy and windy, high around 60. The wind is west at 15 miles an hour. Humidity 20%. WMCA Midtown temperature 58 degrees. The top news of the hour, Mayor Wagner says he doesn't expect council will act on proposed boost of sales tax tomorrow. And the mayor has asked President Kennedy to declare Staten Island a disaster area. Frank Stickle with all the news. By all means, more news at 6 on WMCA New York.
We are the good guys. We're really good guys. We play the hits for you. Oh, baby, dig us. You'll be a good guy, too.
Do you think we'll make it, Martha?
I hope so, George. We're almost there.
How far do you think?
I think if we reach the next streetlight, George, we'll be all right.
We made it, Martha. Oh, we made it. Pick up the hubcaps and let's go in.
Make it to your nearest Greater New York, New Jersey Rambler dealer. He'll take darn near anything in trade. Drive home the car of the year for little or no money down. Do it tonight.
Sound like my short. Took it in for an oil change the other day, and the guy looked at it. He said, baby, I tell you what, you keep the oil, change the car, okay? Number 13 on your good guy survey, Jack Jones, Call Me Irresponsible, 25 minutes to 6. It's Dandy Dan and you for kicks.
Call me irresponsible. Call me unreliable. Throw in undependable too. Tell me I'm practical. Rainbows, I'm inclined to pursue.
Irresponsible. It's now 22 minutes to 6. If you have an irresponsible landlord like I do, you might appreciate this story of the angry tenant who telephoned his landlord. He says, look, the roof is in such bad condition that it rains on our heads. Now, how long is this going on? And the guy says, how should I know? Why don't you call the weatherman?
You may not find us on your TV, because in case you did not know, we're being brought to you on
WMCA.
Brought to you on
570 on your dial.
Brought to you on our ADI.
On Radio 1 WMCA.
Actually, the word from the latest word from the Weather Bureau on chances of rain, which of course could dampen the spread of wood fires and brush fires, is not too encouraging. The New York Bureau's 5 o'clock radar report indicates an area of light rain located over extreme southeastern Pennsylvania, southwestern New Jersey, and northeastern Maryland. Some of the rain also located over the offshore waters east of Ocean City, New Jersey. And at that time, most of the rain seemed to be evaporating, actually, before reaching the earth. We could really use some rain right now, couldn't we? Well, if you could use some hits, keep in mind Radio 57, WMCA guaranteed for life. And, of course, as the spring and summer progresses, we get even more portable. So at home or at the beach, always keep Fabulous 57 within your reach. The temperature, fantastic 58 right now. And this spring, shoe fashion steps into stacked heels by Young and Fair. The only place you can get Young and Fair shoes, of course, is at your national shoe store. The superb collection features so many different stacked heels carved in every height and in so many delightful colors at only $4.99. For stacked heels that are light and lively and so very comfortable, step into stacks by Young and Fair. Now, they should be expensive, but they're only $4.99. Young and Fair, only at your National Shoe Store. Now, National wants to thank you all for your rousing welcome to the new Levittown National Shoe Store opening, and you're all invited to drive in and see the tremendous selections and the beautiful way to save on stomps for all the family. There's plenty of free parking, too. Every shopping convenience. It's at the new National Shoe Store in Levittown at 3171 Hempstead Turnpike. Open evening. All right, let's go along with Puff the Magic Dragon and frolic in our new Young and Fair stomps. It's number 12.
Puff the Magic Dragon.
I wear 12 and a half.
Lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff, and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept the lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate got so little, boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon,
Pipeline. Puff, Peter, Paul, and Pipeline. Number 11, and the Pipeline has it, the BMR, has twice as many listeners as anybody else, and plays much more music than anybody else. That figures. Won't you tune in tonight 7 and find out here at Fabulous 57. The Shantays in number 11, Pipeline.
Singing and swinging, the disc jockeys, the good guys at the First on Your Dial Radio, WMCA, where the hits get a head start. We sing in the only key we know, WMCA flat. It's bargain time during spring sale days at Masters, New York's first discount department store, nationally famous for low, low prices, wide selection, and friendly atmosphere. Masters, the home of Emerson. Emerson table radios, Emerson transistor radios, Fay Emerson, Emerson portable television sets, Emerson floor model televisions, complete with stereophonic FM, AM, phono radio, and Emerson Quiet Cool. That's the cool mount air conditioner that you can install yourself with just three easy steps. Now, at Masters, you get the buy of a lifetime on all their Emerson products, and smart shoppers know the name Emerson stands for highest quality and dependable performance. Masters' famous service policy is backed by 26 years of reliability, and you can charge it with Unicard at any convenient Masters in Westchester, at Elmsford, New York, New Hyde Park, Long Island, Flushing, Queens, and of course the big Masters store, 48th Street, Manhattan. Get Get your happy pills right here. Radio WMCA. And all the Met fans very happy. After losing 8 straight, they've won 4 straight. Their longest winning streak in the history of the New York Metropolitans. They'll be at Philadelphia tonight. And all the games in the majors with a full slate for the National League all at night. Only 2 games in the American, none involving the Yanks. They, too, will play at night.
Select, don't settle. At Barney's, you select what's right. Forget the rest. Never just settle for second best. At Barney's, select, don't settle.
Now, if you're a gentleman who's particular about styling and tailoring, you, of course, know the importance of skillful fitting and alterations. And no matter how demanding you are about fitting and alterations, you'll be delighted with the way they're handled at Barney's. You see, Barney's not only offers you a magnificent selection of suits from 40 famous makers, 3Gs, Petrocelli, Hamilton Park, Grosshard, to name a few of the big ones, Barney's also maintains a staff of 76 highly professional fitters and master tailors. 76 highly professional fitters and master tailors to provide meticulous alterations. Every last detail is checked with an eye to perfection. Now, these superb alterations are free, and something else you will appreciate. You can charge your purchases at Barney's, 7th Avenue and 17th Street. 7th Avenue and 70, where you select your clothes, you don't just settle for them. You're not a pipe rack, are you? Open till 9, free parking, everybody.
Good guy, sure shot. Good guy, sure shot.
Tony Bennett, a first in New York record. This week's WMCA Good Guy, Sure Shot, with 58 degrees to contend with. And springtime radio in the air everywhere, it really is.
Spring in Manhattan starts after dark.